probably it's the same thing as, well, I would say a parallel, that if a white male hands out a 12-inch long cigar when he has given birth, when his wife has given birth to a white son, it's like saying, I'm a real man. Well, who is the real man? The black man is the real man with the real genetic power. And I am envious of him and jealous of him and afraid of him, and so I have the necessity to kill him. And my whole system is structured so that I can kill him and get away with it. All I have to say is, I was afraid. See, that's the meaning of you don't want to get caught behind the eight ball in the game of pool. See, the last thing you want to be caught is behind the eight ball. The eight ball representing the black male's testicles that have the power to cause white genetic annihilation. So a black man being in the presidency, it subconsciously experienced as being behind the eight ball, the black ball in the game of pool.